I hang railroad spikes from the roof over the porch. She puts up wind chimes that look like the sun and the moon bent out of the shed at the edge of where we lived before. At night, we are the silent ones wearing paths through each other. The street throbs with bullfrogs. Everywhere the swamp arrives, I am waiting to drive a stake through it. Even now on this hill that risks everything. Tonight there were owls in the yard. I heard a generation of bald cypress forming in their throats. The muddied edge of Virginia. The wet cardboard of it. I heard all that. When the wind blows, it drives the sound away. Like a train coming apart in the air.